Practice is number 27. Today we're going to use the barbell. If you have a barbell at home, you're going to use it today. And if you don't have, you can just use the dumbbells or sandbag or any weights. Okay. So we're going to do a buy-in, 50 jumping jacks. And then the next five exercises, we're going to do two rounds. So it's the really straightforward exercises with your barbells. So the first one is a push-up and clean and press. Can you see this? Okay. And then the second one is single leg Romanian deadlift. Third is the rocket launcher. So you squat and then you do three pulses and then you come back up, stand, come back up again. The fourth one is bent over back row. And the last one is you're gonna lie on the floor face up and do 10 times chest press. Okay, we're gonna do two rounds and then after that the buy out will be 50 tuck jumps. Okay, so my barbell is I'm sure you're seeing it in Body Rock. Yeah, I was really influenced by Body Rock that time, so I bought this and it's been collecting dust. Seriously, I had to wipe off the dust just now before I started. It's a 10 pound weight on each side, so it's about 9 to 10 kilos. Okay. Okay, so we're going to start off with the buy-in, which is 50 jumping jacks at your own pace. Alright, so today's exercise is all about doing it in good form. You don't have to rush through it because you're doing weights. Okay. Sure that your barbell is steady, otherwise just do it on the floor. Okay, two, next is the single leg Romanian deadlift. So we're gonna do one side 5 times before we move on to the other. Switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's do the last one I didn't do properly. Okay, get your balance right first. 5. Okay, next is the rocket launcher. Okay, let's sit here. Seven. Make sure your knees are not crossing your toes. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay. Bend over back row. So, I want you to get the wet breath. This chest press. So when you lie back, make sure there's no space between your back and the floor. Keep your back flat, okay, on the floor. Okay, make sure the bar is on top of your chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that's the first round. Okay, just be careful when you get up. Okay. Okay. So we'll start off with the second round now. So I'll be facing here for this second round. So whenever you learn a new exercise, it's good that you have a front view and a side view, and if possible, a bird's view from the top down, okay? So that you learn the proper form from all these three views, okay? One. Make sure you push the weight from your heels. Five more to go. It's a little bit like the man makers without the plank row. Okay. Six. Seven. Okay, next is the Romanian deadlift. One, two, three, four, five. Rocket launcher. One, two, three, one. It's easier for me to show this way. Two. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't lock your knees, keep it soft, a little bit bent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one, chest press. Okay. Now it's a buy out. 50 tuck jumps. Want to go?
For improving fitness.
40. Last 10. Was 17 minutes. Okay, Ava, you can go ahead. I mean, you can do 3 rounds. Just go ahead. Yeah. For some of you, these exercises may not be hard, and you may want to increase your weight, or just do 1 more round. Okay. All right. So, I'll see you in 28. Thanks for watching. Bye.